ahead from Barkov. He was tied up by Hall, picked up by Marner. And Mitch Marner works ahead. By Weegar, in comes Marner with a chance. Oh, what a shorthanded goal by Mitch Marner. An absolute brilliant effort.
Marner's third shorthanded goal of the year for the Leafs at shorthanded goal 13. He wants to help Justin Hall. He ends up pushing him over. This is earlier in the shift, so he'll get it done all on his own. He's going to flip it by Weegar. I thought he was going to attack Claude Giroux here as the forward back, but he takes it on his backhand and lays it beyond Weegar. Now he beats Weegar to the puck. He's stronger on the puck than Mackenzie Weegar. That's